lonely road. Isolation must become a virtue. Make these constricted quarters a sacred space. Dismantle the layers of who I think I am since my birth. My thoughts, my heart, and everything I carry have been polluted with outside beliefs. They shape me, imprison me in who I am right now. And only in this sacred place where the outside world can pay me no mind, here I will strip off the rotting layers and find out who I really am.
Who are you? Child of fire and light. Son of water. Daughter of earth. Children of the wind. Who are you?
A child of the barrio. A child of no home. We were them children of the barrio. Them children of no hope. Jose, Chuy, Luisito, Guillermo. See, I am not your gardener. I am not your fruit picker. I am not your mechanic. And I am not your construction worker. I am Jose. I am the bloodline of the Indio Mestizo. I am the grandchild of Maria de Lupe. Soy 100%. See, I am strengthened by the nopal. I dance with the huichol. I pray to the Virgencita. I am Mexicano. Indigenous of this land, a child of the barrio, a child of no home. We were them children of the barrio, them children of no hope. See, I stutter when I speak, not because I don't know what to say, because my spirit can't interpret what I breathe. Baby, I am deep, not like an Olympian pool, like when you sleep, swimming in that infinite ocean, far into the abyss. Baby, it's black, not blue. Baby, I am deep. This skin is brown, this hair is black. My face is chiseled, my people play for blood. Baby, I am deep. Power lies with the spirit of this land. Imaginary lines, titles of grandeur. I am a walking miracle, baby, so fuck your titles of grandeur. See, I do not care about an applause. I do not care about a million likes. I am death. I am life, I am breath, I am son, I am father, I am infinite.
Descendants of ancestors, spirits smiling from stars shining on black blankets, you are medicine. Messages from the past placed into presence to be read by the future. Healing in animal form, walking on this planet in all of your glory. You are medicine, in wishes and in laughs, in tears and in joy. You are medicine for the heart, for the soul, for the mind, for each other, for her, Mother Earth, and for him, Sky Father. The prayer of everlasting love. You are imagination, darkness and light, floating clouds and swimming seas. You are power and grace, the embodiment of gods and goddesses chosen for this journey. We recite, we laugh, we dance in ceremony while the earth dances for us. Children of the earth, beings born to her, she to whom we belong and she to whom we will return. Who are you? Child of love and endless possibility, you are both answer and question, both breath and void, cool of touch and heat of passion. You are darkness and light, inhabitant and neighbor, seer and observed, poem and poet. You are earth and you are space. So be gentle, be kind. Honor yourselves and others because you are the answer above all answers. Your love, your compassion, your talents, your knowledge, your spirit, your will are all that you seek and the greatest gift that you will give. This is who you are.
I come from a long line of chiefs that need to realize that the gods that are playing on the lands of old are still living and breathing inside of you. We are bought and sold, that we can buy into the thought that we are the stars that have realigned and that it is our time to be something better. Because I am a king, and I am a queen, and I am so much more. Because I come from a long line of chiefs.